Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Kiran Bian's channel. I am a pharmacist. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you about the family leguminosae and its plant. In this video, we are going to study about its habitat, its chemical constituents, and so many other things related to the pharmacological terms. So this is family leguminosae, and in this family we are going to study about the Cassia angustifolia, Glycyrrhiza, Glabra, Turmentius indica. These three plants will be covered in this video. If not covered, then other plants will be covered in another video, next video. So this is Cassia angustifolia plant. Actually, the family leguminosae means that legume is the sticky material. Okay, legume is a sticky material which is found in the so many plants, like if you see the pulses, if you see the indica, or if you see the Turmentius plant, so it may have the sticky nature, sticky material in the plant. So that is the sticky material, and the plants which are consist of the sticky material undercomes the leguminosae family. So this is Cassia angustifolia plant. Okay, so these are the green leaves and yellow flowers, stem, normally a plant. So introduction about the Cassia angustifolia. Cena is an Arabian name first brought into US used by Arabian physician Sarah Plum and misuse. Cena plants are small shrubs of family leguminosae cultivated either in Somalia, the Arabic peninsula, and near the Nile River. This is the small shrub. Okay, this is the small shrub which name is the Cena. Cena is an Arabian name. Cena is an Arabian name first brought into the Arabian physician, which was the who was the Sarah Plum and misuse. Okay, these two were the physician scientist or the botanist who brought the small shrub plant known as the Cena, which is cultivated near the Nile River and Somalia, Arabic peninsula. Pharmacognostic features. Botanical origin of this plant is the Cassia angustifolia, Cassia acutifolia. Okay, these two are the botanical origins where from this plant comes. Family leguminosae, English name are the Alexandrian Cena, and East India Cena, Cassia lentiva, and Urdu name is the Sana Makki, and parts used are the dried leaves and pods. Okay, chemical class are the glycosides, and its chemical constituents are the sinusoid A, B, C, and D, salicylic acid, resins, volatile oil, tannins, essential oil, resin, cryophenic acid, and palmitine ABC. And its tradition are the Cena was used as a love shed. These are the pharmacognostic features of this plant. Okay, and its uses are, it's a purgative, it's a cathartic, it's clean the system of wounds in the human body, and its mechanism of action is the Cena contains chemical called sinusoids. They irritate the lining of the upper intestine of the human body. When they irritate the upper intestine of human body, they provoke the contraction or muscular activity in the colon. In the contraction or the provoke of the activity due to the irritation in the large intestine of the upper part, it will create or it will result in the bowel motion. Okay, so it is used as a purgative, cathartic, and clean the system of worms. So its dosage is in children 8.5 mg per day and elderly people 17 mg per day, and its precautions are the, it is used taken before bed to produce a bowel movement 6 to 12 hours later when you wake up. It should not be used for more than 7 days. Caution, it causes nausea and gripping pains when used alone, but the effect of this can be counterbalanced by using cinnamon, cloves, fennel, ginger, or any other aromatic herbs with it. The pods have less gripping effect than leaves. So simply, the dose of this Sena plant is the 8.5 mg per day in children, and in adult patient, the 17 mg per day. And precaution is the whenever you take the Sena plant, so it must be taken before the sleep, like 6 to 12 hours later or later from the wake up. When you wake up, it must be taken 6 to 12 hours and before the bed. It should not be used for more than 7 days. Because I told you its mechanism of action, that it irritates the large intestine of the body. So whenever the irritation occurs, the contraction of the muscular activity occurs and the bowel motion occurs. So it is used as a purgative. So do not take it during going to the bed before 5 to 10 minutes. So it must be taken 6 to 12 hours after the wake up. So its side effects are severe stomach pain, severe diarrhea, weight loss, constipation because severe when you stop taking Sena, enlargement of fingers and toes, low potassium, uneven heart rates, extreme thirst, increased urination, leg discomfort, muscle weakness, nausea, upper stomach pain, itching, loss of appetite, dark urine, clay colored stools, and jaundice. Now, less serious side effects are stomach cramps, bloating gas, mild diarrhea, joint pain, discolored urine. So its contraindications are: avoid use of Sena in chronic GI conditions, colitis, dehydration, hemorrhoids, inflammation of alimentary canal, ulcer, pregnancy, and lactation. Now its drug interaction with the other drugs. Number one is the digoxin, estrogen, warfarin, and diuretic drug. Now with digoxin, Sena is a stimulant laxative. Okay, as I told you that its main use is a laxative. So Sena is a stimulant laxative. A stimulant laxative decreases the potassium level in the body, and low potassium level increase risk of side effects of digoxin. As Sena is a motion causing drug, so it will decrease the potassium level in the body. Okay, minerals will be decreased in the body due to the motion. Okay, then when potassium is decreased in the body, then when a patient takes the digoxin at the same time, it will bind with the potassium. So low level of potassium level in the body, digoxin will be free in the body. So free digoxin may cause the side effects. Now estrogen pills used in hormone replacement therapy contain chemical estrone, and Sena reduces the amount of estrone. Taking Sena reduces enzyme replacement therapy. What it does to, whenever the estrogen taken during the hormone replacement therapy, now it's another function of Sena is the reducing the estrone hormone in the body. Whenever these pills are taken during the Sena treatment, Sena taking drug, so it will reduce the estrone level. Okay, so do not take the Sena drug during the estrogen or hormone replacement therapy. So warfarin, another drug, Sena causes diarrhea, and diarrhea increases the effect of warfarin to the risk of bleeding occur. It only increases the effect of warfarin here. And diuretic drug, diuretic decreases the potassium level in the body, and Sena also. So what it does do, this effect is the synergistic effect. Okay, the Sena and diuretic drug has the same effect, which decreases the potassium level. So if we take both drugs at the same time, then the too much decrease of potassium level in the body take place. So reference of this drug are taken from this www.drugs.com and the textbook of pharmacognosy and phytochemistry by Birin Shah, AK Seth, and textbook of pharmacognosy Tyler. This video, what you're gonna do, you have to do the like this video and subscribe this channel and comment below what you want me to do next. Okay, so the other plant I will teach you in another video. Thank you.